The original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in the cruise. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
They got alarms rigged up.
Got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Hey, a new NEDAD soldier.
Got eyes on a mount. Enemy spotted. Marking an enemy. Rally on me.
Moving. I've got eyes on Matchwood.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in a UNIDAD camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
You got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Put the Langley intel on a UNIDAD server. Now, I can hack this.
I got one UNIDAD soldier.
The problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangos.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look. Problem is this is going to take some time. I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. Unit that shows up, you turn on the lead faucet.
Ooh-ah. Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
Call Pacatori for some
Engaging. Fucking sniper's got a zero.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Find some fucking cover!
Man down.
Chopper, down.
Matchwood, how's that hack coming along?
Yeah, I'm gonna need two mics.
Faster would be better.
the helo.
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. More Uni dead incoming. We could use a hand up here.
Hold your ground. I'm nearly there.
Just requested a rebel recon of this area. Nomad to Bowman. We're good to exfil. What's the RP?
I'm sending the coordinates now. Did Matchwood get what he needed?
Affirmative. Nomad out.
What are you doing killing a civilian? That ain't the mission, shithead.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Team's not bad.
I might tell you you're full of shit, but I know what crybabies you sailors are. So, what's this all about?
That CIA jackass back there stole intel on a hot shit new technology. He figured the cartel could use it to get its product across borders without detection. But let me tell you, it's something that's much, much more dangerous than that.
Don't know what this tech is, or you're just not telling.
What we've got here is the kind of war-fighting gadgets that'll put you and me out of business. And it's got the higher-up sweat bullets.
Roger that.
Open fire.
Roger. Opening fire.
What the hornet's nest?
Roger.
Linda, how you doing? You're looking good, real good.
It's Karen today. You look like you've clocked some miles since we last spoke.
Yeah, a few. I've heard they don't make them like me anymore. There was this other guy, though. Army infiltration. He wore a bandana or something.
I heard he finally retired.
Really?
Yep.
It's only me.
Sam.
Yeah.
You got it.
I do. I'll be delivering it personally.
Grim sent word.
About what?
Chairman of the Joint Chiefs says there's a possible empty quiver. I can get you airborne in 1 hour.
Really? You know, a guy once said, the price of success is hard work and dedication. Yeah. Can the searchers call me Sam? Look, you're real good at what you do. You watch your six, huh? An hour, huh?
That's right.
You got any coffee?
This is Bolivia. Of course there's coffee.